Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how we can add zeros before numbers. We use two methods. In first method, for example, these numbers, I just delete them, then select the cells, right click, format cells, make them text. Okay, now you can just write 0012, 00235, 001. When we add the numbers, this green color appears in the cell. Just select them, then click this notification, ignore error. That's it. We have another method. For second method, just select the cells. Again, right click, format cells, custom. For digit, for example, from here, you can add 4 digit or 5 digit. Okay, directly 5 digit appears and we see the zeros above the numbers. That's all. If you found this video helpful, like it, leave a comment and subscribe. Have a nice day.